Realistic art is creating art about real people, animals, places, events, and objects. Art that you want to look real. Abstract art is more make-believe, fantasy, or a design using the art elements and principles of design in an arrangement. Your turn. Number one, think of something that you love. Create it in any media you choose. Will it be 2D, something flat, or 3D, interesting on all sides? Number two, is it realistic or abstract, and how do you know?